The two were campaigning together in Millington, Tennessee yesterday. Christie had just finished introducing the Republican frontrunner when microphones caught Trump telling him, quote, get in the plane and go home. Now, to some, this came off as Trump giving the cold shoulder to his one-time rival. Others thought it was more of a friendly conversation. We're going to play it for you. You be the judge.